Manifold's got a 471 on it, and this is vintage motorcycle.
It isn't my timing slips, my runs. So I ran 1619 at 73, 1696 at 74. And the last pass with the high gear not working, I went 1836 at 67. So if I dial in at like a 1750 and just shift it like a normal bike would be in the high, it's not popping out of gear once you're in, it's just getting into the gear. I'll just slow up my dial in here. So try to get a win out of this.
Trap is running, and we are good to go. Got some British style license plate on the front of the Triumph. Got a square motocross plate. Actually, that's a square flat track plate on the Harley. It's on the Harley in the right lane.
I dialed 1750, went 76. I shut off at the 8th mile when I passed him. I had 11 cut on a red light almost. So I treated his ass big time. He did a 116. I was so far in front of him at the 8th mile I passed him. So I just got out of the gas. He went by me just past the finish line.
All right, change two. You're going to do it up there with the sun.
Better for the shots, for sure.
That's why they bring the line first so that they can move it all over.
Congratulations. Right here. Good job. Awesome.
Find the right spot.
Right there.
First place award.
He lost it back there on the track somewhere.
Probably.
Did you get the right size shirt?
Yeah, that's a medium.
Is that what you want?
Yeah, that's XL.
Yeah. Well, over there, she'll change up.